Hello, my beautiful people. Happy, wonderful Hump Day Wednesday to you all. I pray that you've had an awesome Monday and Tuesday thus far, and I know that your Wednesday is going to be super, super wonderful, just like you are. I want you today think about never letting a bad situation bring you to your worst, or bring out the worst in you. Your life might not have turned out the way you thought it should be. It may not be going the way you think it should have been going by now in your life. Everything may be happening to you and you're wondering, why me? Why is this happening to me? You know, and you're thinking, this is not the way it's supposed to be. I thought it would be different. Well, that's the key right there. You thought, or it's not the way you think it should be. It's not your plan. It's God's plan. We have to realize that God is working out a greatness in you. But he has to mold you to the way that he needs you to be, so that you are worthy enough to do the deeds, the tasks that he has at hand for you to do for his will. Not our will, not your will, but his will. He's molding you, shaping you. He's got to stretch you out a little bit, push you down, pull you back up, you know, to get you to just that right position where he needs you to be. But then on that other side is going to be greatness. It's going to be hallelujah, shouting time, testimony time, praising time. But in the midst of everything you're going through, you need to be praising him still. Praising him right now for the struggles you're going through. Because those struggles are going to make you even stronger. So keep pushing, my friends. Keep on pushing. If you fall down, that's okay. God is right there to pick you back up. He has never left you. He will never leave you. He promised us he would never leave our sides. Even though sometimes when we're going through struggles and trials, we leave him. We don't even talk about him. We don't even talk to him. We don't even think about him. We talk to everybody else other than the master. But that's the problem. When you're going through, don't forget about God. Because he has not forgotten about you, but he wants you to come to him. He knows what you need, but we just have to have faith in him to know that he knows what we need and know that he is going to handle whatever battle it is that we're fighting. Remember that, my friends. Today, I want you to keep on pushing. Go out there and make today a great day, not worrying about anything that happened yesterday, because yesterday is gone. We can't get it back. Tomorrow is not promised. Nor is the next hour even promised. So make today a great day, focusing on self, focusing on God first, thanking him in everything that happens to you, thanking him and praising him for every situation, because he's going to bring you out, whatever that situation is, even stronger than when you went in. I love you, my friends. Remember to share that beautiful smile with everyone. Whether they deserve that love or not, you still share the love of Christ with them. Be good now.